Hi, Veronique?
No, it is, I don't, it's true, I don't wear white very often because most of the white clothes I have, I've ended up spilling wine on. I don't know, but
I mean, I don't know. I'm only the past five and that guy.
This is Veronique.
Veronique, do you know who this is?
Oh, yes, I recognize your voice. I mean, it's a male voice, so I assume it can only be one person. So what's your story?
What's my story? Oh, geez. Seems like you have a more interesting story. You keep falling.
Can I ask you, are you married?
Am I married? No, I'm not. No, I haven't gotten arranged yet.
Oh, my liver! You know, I think I've probably just been drinking a little too much, frankly.
Here, is this your room?
Yeah.
I actually know it's your room.
Oh.
Here. I've been also reading your mail.
So am I missing any key organs? Can I still have kids?
Well, how much of your brain is gone?
It's a girl who lives in there who's like always on the phone. She's got a really high pitched, annoying voice and like, I think her name's like Veronica or something.
That's me. The voice.
Veronique.
Oh, hi.
It's me. You know me,
yeah.
Right? Oh wow! I couldn't see that you're a tennis enthusiast with my sniper rifle. I mean. Everything's been going great. Wow, you're really a looker. Did you just come from a party?